has happened to us.
Stuff like this happens to us all the time, Granddad.
We're done for. Why gays? Why couldn't it have been Mexicans or Indians from India? Everyone makes fun of them.
Now, Granddad, before you go crazy, let me explain.
Yes, please explain yourself, grandson. The video was deceivingly edited. This is all just some crazy misunderstanding, right?
But it really was gay.
Oh, no, that's your explanation? Do you know what you've done to us? We're doomed. We'll be blacklisted in Hollywood. Now I'll never host the Oscars.
But it was gay. Why should I have to apologize? I saw gay, so I said gay. That ain't bullying. That's an astute observation. Did the laws of the universe change and nobody told me? Niggas gotta apologize for being right.
I'm gonna get my belt and change the laws of the universe on your narrow behind. I know that.
If I'm not allowed to call gay stuff gay, then what am I supposed to call it? What's the okay word for gay?
You call it nothing. From now on, you see something gay, I don't care how gay it is. It could be gayer than a San Francisco butt plug convention. You look the other way. If it's gay, look the other way. Got it? Oh,